Why did Billy Walsh want to get mixed up in a no-holds-barred frontier battle that didn't mean anything to him in the first place? What made him head to the troubled little mining town? Was he looking for justice or for someone's gold?
Listen, if you want a job, there's my mine, right? There's so much gold, it's busting at the seams.
Why did Billy suddenly step into this fight? One of these men is a vicious murderer. Which one? Who is the man who killed and killed and killed again to get hold of an old man's gold mine? Is it Billy, the stranger from no one knows where? El Picho, the laughing but murderous head of a gang of outlaws? Ted Shaw, the town boss. He knew only one law, his own. Susan, what was she hiding behind her sweet and good nature?
You stood up for Dad and you saved his life and fought battles for him too. Why?
Sam, the miner who was trying to forget a past that wouldn't forget him. Every one of them was fighting to the death for something he wanted or believed in.
That's right.
Welcome at yours. That's more gold than in the bank of dollars, the one in El Paso.
Going to kill you, amigo.
Turn, I'll kill you. A saga of the Old West, the way it really was. Turn, I'll kill you.